is Jerry's. There's something called acrylic gouache. Again. This is my Aunt Roz. Hello. I'm staying with her right now.
And we're having a wonderful time together. And we're going to be painting together. That's the important part.
Section. Now we're going through Winsor & Newton. Let's see what kind of. This is watercolor. So this is gouache, right here. And this whole wall here is gouache paint, and this wall is watercolor. And here they have brushes, watercolor brushes, acrylic brushes, oil brushes. So now we're into pencils. These are watercolor pencils. So you put them down and then you blend them out with water. They have ink tense pencils. I've never used these. And these are water-soluble pencils. So over there are professional grade paints, and now we're in artist grade paint. So we're going down a step. So now we're in acrylic paint. This is Liquitex. This is their soft body line. This is heavy body. You have the smaller tubes of the heavy body. Mediums. Over here is golden. Over here is heavy body golden. And here is the golden fluid. This would be more liquid-like. So this is water mixable oil paint. This is all oil paint. So this is Winsor & Newton, Grumbacher. I don't paint in oils, but maybe I will someday. I just love looking at art supplies, even if I'm not going to buy them. More golden paint. Sorry, my finger's in the way. So here it looks like we have canvases and palettes. I used to use a wooden palette, but I switched to a glass one. And I'm really glad I did. Here we have watercolor markers and watercolor sticks. So it looks like here we have all kinds of watercolor paper.
Just,
So this is a Cotman watercolor paper from Winsor & Newton. Not finding the Cotman paint though. We have soft pastels. And now we're in paper. Big thing of Stonehenge. So we have newsprint, watercolor paper, drawing paper from Strathmore. It's like a story drawing book that looks interesting. It's 100 series youth, so it's really more for kids. Probably looks like the canvas section. They have wood blocks here. And here they have canvases. These are canvas panels, so they're not the same as actual canvases. So you have birch wood panels. And here we have canvases. This is a brand new canvas I used to use called Art Alternatives. So we have a lot of those here. And these are the Frederick's canvases, which is my current favorite canvas. This is the, I guess this is the orange label, which is, this is 12 ounce Dixie. This is be a very toothy canvas, but the red label, which is 20 ounces, would obviously be even toothier. The Frederick's canvas that I prefer, the one that I've been using, is the green label, which is Belgian linen, so it's not very toothy at all. It's a very fine weave. So this is something, a brand called Centurion OPDLX. Never heard of it. Oh, that was my trip to Jerry's Artarama. Kind of stuff there, although I didn't see much that I think I would really use. So anyway, thanks for watching. You can see time-lapse demonstrations of my drawings and paintings, as well as art-related vlogs on this channel. I upload Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So if you don't want to miss anything, click here to subscribe, and I'll see you all again next time.